Hello again. Hello again. I think we had a false start there. So Ben with Apex Renovations, we're at one of our rehab projects in Bolingbrook. So this one is actually a fixed-to-rent project. So we bought this at foreclosure auction, helped the previous gentleman by giving him kind of a discounted rent for a couple of months while he got his things together, found a new place to live, and so we could kind of part on friendly terms, which allowed us to then get in here, do a very thorough cleaning. The gentleman wasn't taking care of himself health-wise for many years, had a dog in here that he wasn't cleaning up after. So the smell was pretty bad, the condition of the property was pretty bad. I'm actually gonna post, with this link, I'm gonna post a couple of before pictures so you can get a sense of the before and during, and then eventually the after. So we actually brought in a company called ServPro that does like hazardous material clean out to get it cleared out and get the smell improved. I think we took four dumpsters worth of trash out of the property. So now we're at a point where we're relatively clean. Contractors have been working here for about a week and a half. We got roughly half of the paint done, getting our trim cleaned up and switched over to white for a little more modern look. You can see a lot of the walls are primed, the ceilings are done. We've got a couple weeks more work to do, and then we'll have this thing ready to go on the rental market. So we'll take a quick walk through the property. So this is a more modern house. It is a two-story, but built in the 90s. It's a three-bed, two-and-a-half-bath, so it does have the master suite and the half-bath downstairs. You can see our living area here right off of the kitchen. Your point of view, you're standing in the dining room right now. Our entryway, the previous owner had put in some interesting tile. Probably wouldn't be my first choice, but it's in really relatively good condition and was installed pretty well, so we're going to keep it just for cost controls. You'll notice over here that the hardwood has a couple of issues where I'm not quite sure what caused this, probably some kind of burn or stain that leached into the wood. So because of these spots, they didn't clean up as well as we hoped, so we're going to have to refinish all the floors in here, which, you know, the upside is they're going to look a lot better when we're done, but I was really hoping these would just come up by thorough cleaning. That wasn't the case, but not the end of the world. Not a lot going on in the bedrooms over here, just we'll get new carpet laid once they're cleaned up. You see the bathroom getting cleaned up, ready for paint. In here, this is maybe the most extensive thing we're doing in a bedroom. The dog had clearly spent some time in here. The plywood has absorbed a lot of the pet odor, so the worst of it we'll cut out and replace the plywood, and then the rest of it we'll use a primer to seal it in. So if there's anything else left in there, the odor isn't going to come up through the carpet once that's installed. So here we have our master suite. So walk-in closet there on your rear left, and then a master bathroom over here. Fortunately, once we did the thorough cleaning and obviously the painting, I emphasize the word thorough on cleaning, there was a lot to be done, but once we got that out, the bathrooms were actually in pretty good shape. So we're not replacing vanities, we're not replacing countertops, we're not replacing shower surrounds. The toilets were incredibly nasty, so all of them are getting replaced, but beyond that, it's pretty minimal work we have to do in the bathrooms. Paint dried so they can go back and start working on the wall paint to get that done in the next couple of days. Obviously, we already saw the bedroom, so there's not too much going on down here. There's another living area where we'll get the fresh paint, clean up the mantle, clean out the fireplace, put fresh carpet down here. And then around the corner over here, we've got our laundry room and a half bath. I don't think we have lighting in there right now, so there's not much to show you. But at this point, that's kind of the extent of what's been done. Like I say, we've been in here about a week and a half. It's probably going to be 4 weeks, give or take, for the completion of the project. Got some landscaping to do outside, but we'll show you that once it's been done. So for now, if you guys want to comment, if there's any questions you have specific to this project, like I say, I'll put on some before photos and some during the cleaning photos so you can kind of see the progression of this property. So for now, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you again next week.